guys, and welcome to SBTV, where we're here at the Royal Fancy Marlborough House for another edition of our inspiration season. We're here for the Commonwealth Conference on Investing in Youth Employment, so let's go get inspired.
Here at Marlborough House today.
Unemployment, underemployment, exploitation that blights the lives of young people, the need for education, training, skills development, mentoring, enterprise creation, self-employment generation. We keep on telling the young people, don't be job seekers, because once you graduate, you get out of university, there are not more than 15% of you who are likely to get jobs offers to you. But what are we doing to make them job generators or job creators?
The government has realized no national development can take place without meaningful engagement of youth. Ladies and gentlemen, unemployment or poor employment record in early stages of a young person's career can harm job prospects for life. A generation without hope for decent employment can be a problem for families, the country, and the society at large. It is this that drives young people into crime, drugs, and into general state of hopelessness and despair. The youth in Kenya form 60% of the labor force, but majority of them unemployed.
My name is Emmanuel Dennis. I come from Kenya and I run an organization known as the Green Teams Initiative that is also part of the Youth Entrepreneurship and Sustainability, which is running green-based enterprises in Africa. Normally, the people get comfort in business as usual models, and this really blocks young people from coming up with innovative ways on how they can be able to resolve challenges that we face today. But the message is, we can no longer resolve the problems that we have today using the solutions that we actually discovered in the past. And so young people must realize that they hold the belief and the power to be able to innovate the kinds of problems that they have within their communities, and it is only them who are actually going to come up with the solutions on how to resolve those problems. And so when you have a dream, you have to pursue it and make sure that you continue driving and make sure that you continue challenging the status quo until they listen to you.
My name is Puna Maluwalia, and I have the great privilege of working in about 55 countries with young leaders focused on youth entrepreneurship and sustainability. These billions of young people who are moving into the labor market but without finding a way to enter the workforce, they need to start dreaming about possibilities. We need to have them figure out what is it inside of them that they can turn on. How do we switch on that light, the light that will go on inside them so they can move forward and have an entrepreneurship opportunity to make a difference in the world? Because I tell you honestly, everyone wants to make a difference. There's not one person in the world, given the opportunity, wouldn't want to make a difference. If you have a good idea, go find someone, anyone, who can believe in you. But before you find someone who can believe in you, believe in yourself. Find that some place in your heart where you know that you can accomplish against all odds. Because life is full of possibility. And you know that if you can believe in yourself, others will believe in you. There is no other way.